If you got love, man, everything else is freaking nothing, bro. You need to love, man. You need to love on other people. You need to love yourself, to stay out of trouble, to stay off of drugs. And that love is God, man. Only God's love can do that, man. My name is Mark Krenik. I was born on April 7th. I was born with a gun in one hand and a chainsaw in the other, cutting trees and hunting. That's pretty much it in school. In elementary school, one of my friends got jumped. And so I came home with him and my mom said, "What happened to Sammy?" I said, "Well, Sammy got jumped." She goes, "Why didn't you help him?" "Because, Mom, you told me not to fight." And she goes, "No, if it's your friends getting hurt, or you need to help them." So that was a green light. That was go for me ever since. So I became a fighter, and that's pretty much how much I grew up, fighting, fighting, fighting. That's it. I worked at the biggest nightclub in LA. I started out as a head bouncer. And then one night I came home from bouncing, and bang, I seen my last. The curtains closed, so I woke up in the hospital, and they'd get me going again. And I hear that flat note. I had about 13 seconds. So that 13 seconds, boom, boom, and then like that, I looked around. I remember being in Australia. There was like 18 guys. They said, "You need Jesus." And I said, "You say Jesus one more time to me, I'm gonna freaking serve you up a damn knuckle sandwich." So, but that came back to me that night. And I said, "Okay, God, if you're trying to get my attention, I'm listening." And that's when I said, "If you're real, give me one more chance." And sure enough, man, I came up out of deathbed. The doctors looked at me, "What happened?" I didn't tell them. "Wait, you think I'm crazy?" I learned that hurting people hurt others. If you're not hurting, you're not gonna hurt nobody. It's not a gun problem. It's not a knife problem. It's not a car problem. It's a God thing, man. That's what it is. It's a God thing. People need to share the love, man. They need to get some loving. So instead of freaking evil for evil, return evil for good. Love on that person, man. And you'll see a whole different change in the world. Is it gonna change? Only we can change it. Only we can change it. It starts with us. It starts with me. I didn't know what love was. Respect to me was someone that would accept me. Just accept me for who I am. There ain't nothing in life I haven't done except, you know, I started doing drugs. I've never killed nobody, but I've hurt a lot of people. Once I came to Christ, that was the hardest thing for me, was forgive myself of all the people I hurt. But I got hope, because I know whom the one I walk with every day. He gives me not only hope, he gives me a whole new life. His hands upon me, and let's go, baby, bring it. Happy birthday, everybody born on April 7th. Go get them.
Thank you for watching. We're uploading an episode every single day featuring a different person. Please like, share, and subscribe. We really appreciate your support.